Everyone call Ogre stupid. And it's true. Ogre barely even literate. Ogre finally finished reading Ulysses, but Ogre can only identify surface-level themes, like religion and nationalism, and can't comprehend deeper ideas, like the remorse of conscience, that make James Joyce's novel a modernist classic. Ogre's so dumb it make Ogre sad. At this rate, Ogre will never understand fitting its way. Ha 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 ha!